Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice.
Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my big-
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. They need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early.
Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early.
Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick Lawson.
You see, John? Her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again.
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head.
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
You trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blacolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala.
Yes, sir. We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mm.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that? Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh, don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great, now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is, I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay, come here. No way, I just got $1 billion in my account. Now I wish for a horse. Nice, now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie!
Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish-
I wish-
For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
for Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh? I was thinking of doing this. That's what you get, creep. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother. Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Super bass.
Hey yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom.
500? Alright, bet bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kinda like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her.
What?
She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but-
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I-
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have- Get away from me. And to think I actually liked-
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense.
Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right, she is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years I didn't believe it, because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something.
I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know. That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you.
You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
Mommy, remind me again why we have to wear these bracelets.
Sweetheart, I told you. It's so the government can make sure that we don't use our superpowers.
So I can't even use my superpowers just for a few minutes?
No, superpowers have been banned. If you use them, they will take you away. Do you want that?
No.
Then you must never use your powers. Watch your sister, please.
Okay, Mommy. They even gave her a bracelet, but we don't get our powers until we turn 5. Peekaboo. How are you doing that?
Powers detected.
Sissy, stop.
FBI, open up.
Please, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you know the rules. No using powers. She's gonna have to come with us.
No, not my baby.
You let her go.
You better stand down, kid, or you'll be coming with us too.
No.
Hey, you, freeze. Give me your purse.
You don't scare us. My dad here has super strength and is bulletproof.
Oh, really? Well, I wasn't talking to him. I was talking to you.
How about I blow a hole right through your...
Honey, you can't use your superpowers. He's right.
But, Dad...
It's not worth it. I already lost one daughter. I won't lose you.
Yeah, you don't want the government to take you. Now give me the purse.
Yes.
Later, Supes.
Girl, I think I found a way to disable our bracelets.
You did?
Yeah.
Shh.
Let me see your wrist.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, totally. We can't keep living without using our superpowers.
You know what? You're right. Do it.
Okay, done.
Think it worked?
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna use a power I haven't used in a while.
Powers detected.
Tricked ya.
What? Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey! Those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up, and I was wondering...
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
Look, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind.
What? Why?
Honey, you have a potty mouth.
I do not.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm gonna prove to you that I can live without cussing. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Surprise attack.
Ow, mother father, that hurt.
Mother father? Why'd you say that?
Because I can't cuss, dipshiz.
I'm telling Mom you're trying to say bad
words. Wait, if you don't tell her, I'll give you my favorite teddy bear.
I don't know. Well, I do like that teddy bear. Okay. Just kidding. Mom!
Frick you!
Whoops.
You little witch!
Witch? Is that the best insult you can do?
I can't cuss.
Aw, can poor baby not cuss until she meets her soulmate?
Oh, fudge off.
Dude, she sounds like she's straight out of Disney Channel. Oh, ow.
Oh, damn it. I am so sorry.
It's okay. Ugh.
Wait a minute. I just said a bad word.
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm not allowed to say bad words until I meet my...
soulmate.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job.
Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot.
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit, talking mushrooms. I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Nate.
Oh, no, he didn't. Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart.
That is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay.
Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
You never listen to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No. Aww. Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh, no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
Uh-huh.
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want. Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark. I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it. No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
You're the lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal gods. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm. I'm not so sure that's true.
We found some makeup over here. Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess. No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me. The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering, we're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill. And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.